the 13 Tuesdays in honour of Saint Anthony. This tradition, it seems to be that after his canonisation, Catholics began the custom of preparing for the celebration of the Feast of Saint Anthony by dedicating themselves in prayer and novena on each of the 13 Tuesdays preceding his feast day on June the 13th. How wonderful, centuries later, we still continue this beautiful tradition. Join me as we honour Saint Anthony, our great wonder worker and friend, over the next 13 Tuesdays. Today is Tuesday number 7, and I will continue to upload a video every Tuesday until his feast day on the June 13th. Thank you for praying with me, and let us continue to ask Saint Anthony to intercede for us and all our intentions. Let us begin. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Amen. O glorious Saint, who didst confound the heretics and prove to them the real presence of Jesus Christ in the Blessed Sacrament by causing a dumb animal to kneel down and adore the Sacred Host, we beseech thee, obtain for us the grace of a lively faith in the Holy Eucharist. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Saint Anthony, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
If then thou seekest miracles, death thereof or calamities, the leprosy and demons flee, the sick by him made whole arise. The sea withdraws and fetters break, and withered limbs he doth restore, while treasures lost are found again, when young or old his help implore. All dangers vanish from above, our direst needs do quickly flee. Let those who know repeat the theme, let bad ones pray, Saint Anthony. The sea withdraws and fetters break, and withered limbs he doth restore, while treasures lost are found again, when young or old his help implore. To the Father and the Son let glory be, and Holy Ghost eternally. The sea withdraws and fetters break, and limbs he doth restore, while treasures lost are found again, when young or old his help implore. Pray for us, O blessed Anthony, that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ. Let us pray. Let thy church, O God, be gladdened by the pious invocation of blessed Anthony, thy confessor, that she may be evermore defended by thy spiritual assistance, and merit to possess everlasting joy.